He's humorous and very intelligent, and people love to watch him.
Well, he's a big kid.
he always makes me laugh.
Yeah, he has remarkable poise, I think.
He's a pretty good person. He works pretty hard. I know that he's been trying very hard to get this job.
When he was just about 5 years old, he came up to me one day and he says, "Grandma, I can say my alphabet."
He has a great personality. He's a lot of fun.
And I said, "Yeah, but can you say it backwards?" And by golly, he did.
I think he put himself out there. He campaigned. He met new people. He just put himself out there. He made himself vulnerable, which is good.
Oh, my goodness. Show up for work when you're supposed to. Be nice to your coworkers and have a good time. We really are looking forward to having you on board, and have a good time is probably one of the key aspects that we're looking for.
Good luck. Don't screw up.
We're going to have a great time. We've got a good team of 12, 13 women in our department, and we're looking forward to having another male. And we got a good group of people who really work hard, and you're going to have a wonderful time.
Hang tough and hold strong and enjoy doing what he's doing, because he's going to. He's going to love what he's doing.
I hope that he'll have a lot of fun, but also to learn all he can, do a lot of networking, make a lot of contacts.
I would say be yourself, because we were all very impressed with exactly who you are.
Always remember to use good judgment.
Just kidding. Okay, what are we talking about?
Josh, do you accept the challenge of being the spokesperson for South Carolina Young and Free?
I do accept. Can I start right here?
Tell us how you're feeling.
I'm feeling great. This is wonderful. All day I was just waiting till 7 o'clock. I even slept in late so 7 could come sooner. This is really exciting. I am pretty friggin' surprised.
Josh, we're not as good at this as you are. Congratulations, and I wish we were there for your party. Bye.
Congratulations,
right.
Bye.
Well, you know how mom is. All right, here's Dad's video.
Congratulations, Josh. I hope this is a big surprise for you. We're really proud of you. I hope you're going to do a good job for them. Talk to you later. Bye.
You want to see some of your new gear?
Sure, yeah.
Well, let's see what we got here. We got you this nice dress. There we go. your Mac and your camera here, so you can actually have a real camera now instead of your phone.
That's hard to edit with the phone.
That is good. We also have another little teeny surprise here for you.
And oh, cool.
The keys to your new car. Yeah.
The gift of fear. The courage to heal.
Congratulations.
Congratulations, Josh.
There you go, Josh.
Welcome aboard, Josh. I look forward to working with you, and I love your cats.
All the best wishes in all the world. He deserves it.
Yay, Josh got the job.
That's my dance for you, Josh, for getting the job. You worked really hard, and you deserve it. Congratulations, buddy.
So, congrats to you, Josh.
Congratulations, Josh. We knew you could do it. You're a smart guy, one of the best guys, and you're going to make us proud.
Congratulations. I'm so happy for you.
Welcome aboard.
I just want to say congratulations, and I know you've been working really hard for this, and I'm really glad that you got it.
Josh, congratulations on being selected as the voice of South Carolina's Young and Free program.
Yay, Josh.
Congratulations.
Josh, do you accept the challenge of being the spokesperson for South Carolina Young and Free?
I do accept.